Did you know that Reva from the Obi-Wan Kenobi series was originally supposed to die? Stuart Beatty, the writer of the original Obi-Wan Kenobi trilogy, revealed to Nathan Johnson at the direct that Reva was supposed to die in the first movie. Reva wasn't going to just die, she was going to sacrifice herself for Obi-Wan by telling Darth Vader that she had killed him. Why would she do this? Well, Obi-Wan was going to reveal to Reva that Darth Vader is actually Anakin Skywalker, the same person who attacked her friends and left her for dead. In Stuart Beatty's version, Reva did not know that Vader was Anakin until Obi-Wan tells her. This causes her to change course, rethink all of her past actions, and decide to sacrifice herself for Obi-Wan. Reva informs Lord Vader that she's killed Obi-Wan, which enrages Vader because he wanted Kenobi for himself. In his rage, he kills Reva. Reva's sacrifice takes Obi-Wan off of Vader's radar. So what do you think? Would this have been better, or do you like how it was done in the Kenobi series? Leave me a comment, be sure to follow for more Star Wars content.